Iowa State Patrol says one person died and another was injured in a crash in Webster County today. This happened on Highway 169 just south of 170th Street. ISP claims an SUV going south lost control because of frost on the road and slid sideways in front of an oncoming semi-truck. The driver of the SUV, Coi Quang Nguyen of Fort Dodge, was taken to a nearby hospital where they later died. The semi-truck driver was also injured.